Moving on to the world of business. Nigeria's Federal Executive Council has approved a contract for the design, manufacture and installation of fully automated fire and smoke aircraft training simulator at a total cost of 4.7 billion naira. The Minister of State for Aviation, Hadi Sirika, who disclosed this, said the training simulator is to enable Nigeria to stop its dependence on Cameroon for fire and smoke aircraft training.
The Council graciously considered and approved the request. This firefighting equipment is extremely very important because when we came into government in 2015, I found myself approving several hundreds of thousands of dollars for our firefighters to go into Cameroon and get trained or get their proficiency training to come back and serve. Nigeria with 30 airports, you know, fire is a no-go in aviation, and we cannot afford to continue to send people to neighboring countries to learn how to fight fire when we have everything that it takes. So we developed the project, conceptualized and developed the project, and now it's been awarded and it will be installed in Zaria. That will enhance the capacity of Zaria itself and generate internally generated revenue. And the Federal Fire Service also can leverage, and state governments and anybody who is into firefighting can leverage on the equipment that will bring is live fire that will be trained how to fight it in Zaria. And Council graciously approved. Thank you.